And on a personal note, I'd like to say thank you for your service to my husband, Ed, a Vietnam veteran. You can check out my Facebook fan page and see pictures of Ed when he served in Vietnam. Yesterday, he was thinking about the Vietnam War and wrote a welcome home message to his fellow Vietnam veterans. I posted that as well on Facebook. So thank you, Ed, and thank you to all the veterans. We remember your service and sacrifice, and we appreciate you today and every day.